There's the world's simplest line follower on this tricycle bot. It's two photocells in a voltage divider arrangement, and so the output of a center connection is just going to an ADC steering the servo. About as simple as it gets. A little bit of oscillation going on, just kind of based on the vehicle geometry and the line width.